So I know y'all saw my Wally and Dolly deals video, but today I went to my local Walmart and they had flat irons, hair curlers, hot tools, period, for $2 and $4. By the time I got there, all the $2 ones were gone, as you can see here, but I did get some of the $4 curling irons, and they also had accessories for $2 that were mostly gone. I don't know if this is my Walmart only, but I'd take a trip out to Walmart to find out if I were you.